We have breaking news from Springfield. Police are at the scene of a shooting on North Florence Street. Officers responded to the 200 block of North Florence around 4:15 this morning. They found a man with a gunshot wound. There's no word on that man's condition. Jake Ryle is on his way to the scene, and we'll have a live report coming up here on 2 News Today. Well, new overnight, deputies